Greetings to everyone out there and welcome back to Around the Clock. And man, are the July Nintendo Direct rumors really heating up? But first, we have to discuss three new games that have been announced for the Nintendo Switch Online service. Nintendo has revealed that Donkey Kong Country, the Natsumi Championship Wrestling, as well as Immortal, will be heading to the Nintendo Switch Online service on July 15th, 2020. Now, as far as the NCW game and Immortal, I'm not really too familiar with those, but Donkey Kong Country, I am really familiar with this. I still have my copy, the original one for the SNES, and I remember playing this game a lot as a child, especially in the mornings before I went to school. I would try to get in some playtime before I went to school, and I have some great memories playing this game. I'm really excited that this is coming to the Nintendo Switch Online service, and this is really cool. Now, let's move on to this new Nintendo Direct information for July 2020 because things are really starting to get exciting. According to a new article on WCCFTech.com, Nintendo's latest Direct is reported to happen very soon. All of the information in this article is sourced from Kelios, and Kelios has simply tweeted out this. Now, as you can see there, that's a big hint that a Nintendo Direct will be happening very soon, and also, we potentially have a reveal date of the Nintendo Direct as well from Kelios themselves. As you can see here, this is a conversation with Nate Drake, and Nate Drake has stated, "I'm curious what around means to a specific date and the range given to it." And Kelios has stated, "I'd say that people enjoying Mario Paper during the weekend and Monday, boom." Now, of course, that's a little lost in translation, but I think we get the gist of what's going on here. Also, there's been a couple of more people stating this, so July 20th, and also, oh, July 20th it is. And Kelios has just responded with a smiley face, so it looks as if right after Paper Mario, we may get an announcement of a Nintendo Direct happening either on July 20th or possibly July 21st as well. Now, we really have to pay attention to this because Kelios correctly predicted that we will have a Nintendo Direct Mini on March 26, 2020, a month in advance, so this is something that we definitely cannot ignore. And to go along with this Direct leak, we also have word recently from Mark O'Meara, another reliable source, that we will receive new information from Nintendo at the end of July, and this makes total sense. I mean, Paper Mario the Origami King is the only game that we know about that's a big game for the Nintendo Switch, and that game releases on July 17th. I wouldn't expect Nintendo to have a Nintendo Direct before this because it would probably overshadow the game, which makes a lot of sense for this to be a Nintendo Direct after this game releases. So hopefully this does happen on the 20th or even the 21st. This will be really exciting, and I know a lot of people have been waiting for a Nintendo Direct to occur. But of course, we will have to wait to see what happens. Alright everyone, that's gonna do it for this video. What are your thoughts on everything that was discussed here, and do you believe that a Nintendo Direct will happen within 2 weeks? Please let me know down in the comment section below, and if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button because it really does help out the channel and gives exposure to other people who do not know about Around the Clock. Also, please share this video as well. If you're not already subscribed, be sure to hit that subscribe button as well as the notification bell so that you don't miss out on new and daily Nintendo news content. Right here at Around the Clock, we're here, we focus on Nintendo gaming news around the clock. Catch you guys in the next one.